Dungeons and Dragons. At first regarded as a harmless game of make-believe, now has both parents and psychologists concerned. Studies have linked violent behavior to the game, saying it promotes satanic worship, ritual sacrifice, sodomy, suicide, and even murder. As long as you're into band, or science, or panties, or a game where you toss balls into laundry baskets.
You want something, freak?
What's killing the kid? I'm gonna walk that stage against dead in the eye. I'm gonna flip him the bird. I'm gonna snatch that diploma. I'm gonna run like hell out of here. It's my year. I can feel it. 86, baby. You know, just on a daily basis. You know, this isn't the first time that we've, hung out.
I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Ah!
I wouldn't remember me either, Chrissy. Honestly. I have stuff in my hair. You don't remember me? Yeah, well, my hair was buzzed, and I didn't have these sweet old tatties. Yeah.
You know, you're not what I thought you'd be like.
Mean and scary? Yeah, well, I actually kind of thought you'd be kind of mean and scary, too. Terrifying. So, if I may interject, gentlemen, Lady Applejack, whilst I respect the passion, you'd be wise to take Gareth the Great's concern to heart. There is no shame in running. That's on me! Sorry I'm late, sweetheart.
Beautiful.
Don't worry. Steve will get him with his oar.
I know you think you're being funny, Henderson, but considering the fact that everyone in this room has nearly died about 100 times personally, I don't find it funny in the moment.
Wait, wait.
I concur. You, Dustin Henderson, are a total butthead.
Jesus, we thought you were a goner.
Yeah, me too, man. Me too.
Drenched. So, I did the thing that I do now, apparently. I ran.
So Mordor it is.
Gross.
No. What are you doing? She said wait.
Yeah, I heard her.
She's in charge.
Are you kidding me? I made that shit up.
Oh, this is so stupid! So stupid! Modesty, dude. Still super jealous as hell by this
crazy.
Which is why I would never have jumped in that lake to save your ass. Not under any, normal circumstances.
God damn it!
Here we go again! I'll go. It's fine. Shit.
Blondie, Bowie, Beatles, music! We need music!
This is music! Who said anything about bikes?
Well, you got some sort of car we don't know about?
Yeah, it's not exactly a car. Steve, it's not exactly mine, but, it'll do. Hey.
I'm not sure I love the idea of you driving.
Oh, I'm starting to sucker.
Harrington's got her. Don't you, big boy?
Percy, this is from y'all.
Eddie.